Alright, people. I, rage quit the game in the last part. But since then, a friend of mine came over and was like, dude, you just need to do, you know, this and this, you know, and made me try it, and I did it on the first try, so I'm gonna go back and I'm actually gonna continue. Part in the first try last time, so then go again. Fuck. Right, table thing here is too close. Okay. Oh, shit. What the crap? Ain't this my luck? I just did this earlier yesterday. And now it's giving me bullshit. Shit. Ooh, nice. Sweet.
That crazy old man is playing with me.
Aww. Okay, so now this is uncharted territory. I haven't been to this part before.
More of those strange symbols.
Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. Oh.
More of those strange symbols.
Oh, son of a bitch. What the hell was that?
More of those strange symbols.
Oop.
You want to go back outside? Right now? No, Mr. Wayne. Now is not the time.
Oops. Alright, nope. What the hell am I supposed to do here?
You want to go back outside? Right now? No, Mr. Wayne. Now is not the time.
Get it. What the hell?
Here!
Oh, what's the call? Okay. Oh, come on! Son of a bitch.
You want to go back outside? Right now? No, Mr. Wayne. Now is not the time.
What the hell? How do you run? I forgot how to run. Come on, man. Come on, die already.
You want to go back outside? Right now? No, Mr. Wayne. Now is not the time.
Alright, how do I run? Oh, okay. Okay, I was hitting the wrong button.
Good, you did it, Mr. Wayne.
Are you happy now, you crazy old man?
It's been a long time. A very long time the rat's been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rats smelled it. Them, the rats, they were already fleeing, you know? Come with me. It's safe here.
This guy's voice sounds familiar.
When times change, men, must change, Mr. Wayne. The rat knew the world would end sooner or later, so I built my hideaway here. The evil cat will never look for a live rat in a rat trap. Make yourself at home, and don't worry about the smell. Rest now. Take what you need.
Why the hell have you brought me here, crazy old man?
He should have been back by now. The rat has a son. He can leave. The outside doesn't burn him. He should have been back by now. He should have been back. I know where he is. He likes to go back to what used to be his home, but now it's nothing more than a pile of ash. The rat smells the danger. You could help me. You could look for it, right, Mr. Wayne?
I already told you, I need to find my friends.
Help the rat, and the rat can help you, Mr. Wayne. The rat hears many things. He can find where your friends are, maybe even your family. Find my son before these men do, and you will know what the rat knows.
An eye for an eye, right? That's fine. I have a debt to pay you for saving my life.
Take what you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
Awesome achievement names. Makes you think of the songs. Oh, I can run through here, I think.
One world dies, another becomes the place where life comes back again.
Too many books in your head can make you sick, you know that old man?
How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos? Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile.
Alright. I'll probably take a running leap and make it.
Here life will begin, below the circles of hell, below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
What the hell am I supposed to do? What if I take this item again? Nope, cool. I'm guessing I have to take this box with me.
Down here, life will begin. Below the circles of hell. Below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
Son of a bitch, man. Initial thoughts were correct.
Need my help? You just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell. Kit.
Ta-da!
Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead. Do you need help, Mr. Wayne?
These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic. These traps look like they've been designed to protect against the dead and the living.
Jesus Christ.
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back at the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
What the fuck? The hell am I supposed to do there?
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back at the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
Oh, come on. Didn't let me do that before. Oh, come on! What was that? What was I supposed to do there? Alright. It's good you don't have to reacquire collectibles. Alright, we'll just run! Oh, screwed it up. Blocking the machinery. Oh, shit.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hurry. I worry for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too.
Uh-oh. I gotta do some Indiana Jones shit here. Ah, you bastard. Son of a bitch. Aw, oh, come on! Shit. Guy must have lead feet. Test it. All right, easy jump. Ugh.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
Come on.
Thank you.
I can't go on. Follow this path going up, up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree. Find my son before those men do, and I'll help you find the ones you care for.
Shit on the thing.
I can activate the platform now.
Oh, come on! What the hell? It's hard to see.
I can activate the platform now.
I can't go on. Follow this path going up. Up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree. Find my son before those men do, and I'll help you find the one you can.
Like the rat said, we all make...
Come on! So misleading.
Like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial.
Oh, fuck off. Oh no. Shit.
Like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial.
Come on, dumbasses.
That grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words.
Alright, I'm officially out of the sewer. So I'm gonna stop for today.